Happy Sunday and welcome back to Nari's Wine Review. Today I have for you 50 Providence, a sweet red wine. I'm using my little gadget today, y'all. This is a sweet blend red wine, only 11% alcohol. 11.5% alcohol, and it has notes of sweet jam and something else. I forgot. It don't say it on here. Let's get to drinking, y'all. I chilled it for a little bit, but it's not super cold. It don't really smell sweet, but it's supposed to be sweet. It's a little tartness. It's not bitter, but it's not sweet. It got that. I wanted to like this one. It's a little dryness. I was trying to keep getting my palate. It's a little dryness. It's not sweet, but it's not bitter either. It is dry. So this will not be one that I purchase again. Mm-mm. No, I won't purchase this again. But y'all know my motto. I'ma drink it. Because I bought it. And I don't want to waste no alcohol. But this was a Total Wines Find. I think this one was like $5. I've been having this for a little while. But I think I paid $5 for this one. This is not one. So this is not sweet for all my sweet lovers. This is a dry wine, but it's not a bitter type dry wine. It's a tad bit of tartness. But that's about it, y'all. Until next time, thank y'all for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, all of that. And bye, y'all. Y'all enjoy y'all Sunday. Bye.